Dusty, J.J. Dillon said it's been his goal to destroy you, to put you out of wrestling. Recently, he tried it with none other than the Shogun, Hiro Matsuda. We've got some tape of what happened. Dusty, let's show the fans exactly what happened in that match now. Here is James J. Dillon and the Shogun himself, Hiro Matsuda, Dusty.
I've got it right here. I'm facing one of the most awesome powers I have ever stepped into the ring with in any country, any universe, any stratosphere. But right here, you see the Alpha Bad Blood right off, baby. Because right there, he throws some gritty salt in my face. Gritty salt make my eyes burn and went to wear it on my noggin. Let me tell you something, fans and fools throughout this country, that man right there, the Shogun himself, is one of the most awesome powers, like I said, I've ever been in the ring with. Right here, he's got a lock of, like a vice grip on Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream. Can hurt your nerve, can paralyze your body, can paralyze your brain, can make you stop thinking about what you're thinking about. But I tell you what now, J.J. Dillon, you sent the Shogun. You sent the Shogun because fear is in the camp of the Four Horsemen. Fear is in the camp of Lex Luger, the United States heavyweight champion, the man that wants to be a legend, the man that has Dusty Rhodes putting his life on the line. But right here, you see Dusty Rhodes taking it to the Shogun. The left jab more powerful than locomotive. Right there, Shogun is down right here. Now Johnny Weaver, my mentor, if you will, the creator of the Weaver Lock, say put his lights out, baby. This is for Johnny Weaver. And right here, the thousand fans of Greensboro is seeing the Shogun go down. But what happens, Bob Connolly, is why the cage is that star cage. Because here comes Lex Luger, the total package, the man that's supposed to be able to get it done. You see him now as he picks me up, and the Shogun himself now takes the dreaded nerve hold and commences to put my power, my right arm out, the bionic elbow, the man that has put many men down right here. I'm in a lot of pain, blues, and agony, but I'm still standing out here with Bob Connolly today talking about Chi-Town Heat Starrcade 87. And that's what it's all about. And I tell you something else, Bob Connolly. Everybody's excited about Chi-Town Heat. Everybody's excited about Glory Bound, if you will, for Ronnie Garvin. Nobody's been out here talking for Ronnie Garvin. Let me say something about Ronnie Garvin, Ric Flair. Like you said before, there's only a couple men that put Ric Flair's shoulders to the ground. Dusty Rhodes, and now a new champion, Ronnie Garvin. So let me leave you with this. You said also, Ric Flair, that we're flying in from all over and we're renting our limousines. Well, baby, I own my limousine. When the Stardust lands in Chi-Town, I own my airplane. And Lex Luger, I own the right to be the legend. I own the right to be the United States heavyweight champion. And J.J. Dillon, don't send the boy. I said, don't send a boy after a man.